Statements have just concluded in Detroit in the trial of Allegheny County Controller Chelsa Wagner. The final jurors were selected this morning after the process was delayed by a snowstorm Tuesday. Wagner's charged with resisting and obstructing police following an incident with Detroit police at a hotel last month.